Good afternoon. So we are getting on Forest Service Road 9738 on Highway 97 south of Blewit Pass. And we are going to check out, I think it's Red Top Mountain, try and go hiking to a fire lookout. To the trailhead parking lot, and this is my first time on Forest Service roads in this area when we have our new tires. Wow, this is the second car we've seen coming out of here. Must be it. Popular hike. It's not very long, so we might not be here long. We'll find some other trails. It's 12:20 though. Seen two cars come down, that means there probably is not snow, which is awesome. Research how to find agates. There's also fossilized leaves on a lot of the rocks in this area. Road. fun summer going on lots of hikes in the backcountry. It'll be nice to get away from the crowds. The pavement hikers, I call them. Area. There's a few hikes we want to do before that gets super busy. We should probably do that in the next few weeks. Maybe do it on a Friday. Oh my god, washboard's here.
Feet, slide left at National Forest Development Road 9702. Take the next left at National Forest Development Road 9702.
Ah, we're at Top Mountain. So there's something called... What is it? Teenaway, North Fork Teenaway. I wonder if that's a river. It's 12 miles up the road, yeah.
Continue for 1.5 miles.
Huh. We will not try that today. We got other places to go. Over here, some potholes. So we got 1.5 miles. And here comes our third car. Whoa. I think we will pass here. Dusty road. Ah, there's another car behind us all of a sudden. This is a popular trail, I'm starting to think. Definitely some pretty big rocks sticking up from the ground, and but you're not gonna move when you drive over them. If you have bad tires, slice them. So our new tires are 10 ply. I guess regular tires, he said, are 4 ply. I think I'd bring a low clearance car either. There's some of these rocks are sticking up 6 to 8 inches, it looks like. Ooh, there's a trail right there. We could park there and do on the way back, maybe. That was Tinaway Ridge, I think it said. Bumpier and rockier than the Olympic Peninsula Forest Service roads. Scramble my passenger's brain, which is very sensitive. Her brain. this is probably the rockiest road I've ever driven on in Washington for Forest Service road. It is definitely not smooth. I did not expect to see this many cars.
In 600 feet, you will arrive at your destination.
Yeah, I bet we've seen 8 to 10 cars so far since we got on this road. Here's another one.
You have arrived.
No, we haven't. Alright, so Google Maps does not realize where the trailhead is, which kind of worries me. Because we should be there. So steep, it's just right above us. sign did say that there was a trailhead down this way, so it is coming. Didn't actually have the mileage when we did that junction though, how far it was. I'm gonna let this car pass me. Huh, there's a trail right here, it looks like.
Hi.
Hey, so curious question, are you here for rock cutting or hiking?
No, we're looking for the Red Top Mountain, and our
Keep going straight. Our
Google Maps said that we should
straight.
Have been there. Okay, how much farther is it?
We're going there. You want to follow us?
Yeah, we'll follow you.
Stop at the parking area.
Oh, okay.
So, like, you can't get lost.
So it's close then.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll let you go first.
Sure.
Awesome. Thanks. What? What?
Alright, so it is coming up. The road dead ends, she said. That's the first time I've ever asked someone's asked me if I'm rock hounding. Up until last week, I didn't even know the word rock hound. And now I want to rock hound. I'm gonna take my little hammer on this hike and my safety goggles off. Look for some agates if we get a chance. Oh, that's a big. Camp down that road on my left. I don't know how they're going this fast, unless they're not bouncing that car. The truck really bounces. So I would say the car, Google Maps was saying it was like 5 miles. I bet it's more like 7 or 8. Is my guess, which isn't too bad. Some rock hounds. Got his bucket. what I want to do. Drive to this fire, look out. Camping spots and you can just pull off the road at this point. Maps is not showing a split. We're gonna take the road that looks better. I hope we can find this place. I don't know, I don't understand. The lady said the road dead end, but I see roads just going on forever. Gotta be this road, because the other one was more dirt-ish. This one is still gravelly. Okay, I see a sign. Wow, what an adventure. Just a top mountain, 1 mile. To the left, there's a road closed sign. Ooh, that'd be a fun one to bike down. We want to bring our mountain bikes. And I even thought, like, one of us could drive and one could bike. And as fast as you drive on these roads, you could probably bike that fast. Going down or flat. Be kind of fun, maybe. Yeah, I would not bring that car on this road. Ooh, big old pothole. Something to our left. Looks like an old Jeep road, but potentially a trail you can hike on. Very overgrown through the trees. My guess is this is probably one of the easiest fire lookouts to hike to. In terms of the length, it's very short. So I'm hoping we can go farther or there's other trails nearby. All right, Red Top Lookout parking area. Oh, the road keeps going, but it definitely, oh, I wonder if it's a circle. Colder here. The road to the parking area is as big as the road to get. Alright, so here's a trailhead, and there should be a parking lot up ahead. Yep, oh, there's a, it's a pretty big parking lot. Oh, this is gonna be fun. All right. Well, that's the end of this